Walker as they move in well. There's the light set to go. Madison K, $1.35 on the tab fix. We're set to go. Ready and racing. Madison K step well. There's speed outside her, pushing on Alinga Jess in the early part. They go to the first bend. Alinga Jess pushing on, booting up. Buddy Guy will hold it. Madison K two away third. A further two to Tyson's Choice at back at the tail end. Destini Catalina with Soul Rocker down the back, and Alinga Jess took the front, but three out. Madison K charging up behind them. Buddy Guy, and then came Tyson's Choice on the turn. Alinga Jess lifting, moving up. Madison K, Alinga Jess, Madison K did enough. She got there in the end, Madison K. Beat Alinga Jess, who ran a bold race. Tyson's Choice out of the pack in a third. Then Soul Rocker, Destini Catalina, and Buddy Guy. The run here is around 30 seconds. 30.02 after race number 9. It is 4.78.1. Number 4, Madison K. She has been too good here for Des Hockley and had to do it against... perhaps how she would have preferred. She had to sit back, get up and around three wide, and then able to just get there.